Hey everyone, welcome. Oh, it says live on there. Hey everyone, welcome back to the Colonel channel. We're going live and we're not sure if the last one we did actually worked. So if you've seen it twice, it's because we're not sure what happened. But we're here continuing on with the live broadcast today as we test out the equipment for our plan to go follow the eclipse. We're going to fly into the totality and then we're going to let it pass us. And I told you I was going to come with Kerry. Kerry's the captain. Kerry's airplane. It's a Army U-8 and Kerry's going to give us a briefing on this. And Kerry, tell the story what we're going to do.
All right, well, ever since the last eclipse, I had a plan that I wanted to fly in my Queen Air. It's a six-passenger 1960 Beech Queen Air that's got two engines, really awesome airplane, very capable. And I wanted to fly through the eclipse and have the eclipse catch us. So we weren't able to do it last time. We're going to do it this time. And the plan is we're going to climb up to altitude, 12, 13,000 feet, maybe up to 18,000, and be flying along and have the eclipse catch us from behind and pass us. And seeing we're going to be doing 200 miles an hour, we actually get to stay in the totality for a longer period of time because we're following it along. Or I mean, it goes like 1,100 miles an hour.
Right, right.
So
yeah.
It's going to rip right past us.
So we're going to get, oh, it's only going to pass us up at 80%.
Yeah, so
yeah.
We're going to get a longer eclipse than most people, the mortals who don't have to watch from the ground. Now, if they can. That's the other beauty of having an airplane is if it's a cloudy day, but the tops of the clouds aren't too high, we'll fly the plane above the clouds and we still get to see the eclipse, where the poor schmucks on the ground aren't pilots. Sorry if you're a poor schmuck.
Well, no, actually, we're bringing the cameras with so you can
be.
Yeah,
so
we're going to bring you along.
If you can't see it, we can and we'll show it to you via live stream if that works.
Yeah.
So we'll be flying there. Everybody gets to see the eclipse. And it's going to be a special crew. You know, it's going to be me and my son Connor, my dad and my brother, and Lee and his dad. All of us are aviation nuts. Most of us are pilots.
And all but Pat. Our dads
Pat.
Are, yeah.
Yeah. Connor's
now.
A pilot.
Yeah,
everybody's
yeah.
pilots. So, you know, we get to experience two things, a great family
fantastic,
flight
yeah.
adventure and the eclipse. Even if it's cloudy on the ground, we still get to climb above the clouds and see the eclipse. So it's going to be awesome. And then the second half of our eclipse adventure is after we land, we're going to land by Dayton, Ohio, and we're going to go see the Wright-Patterson Air Force Museum,
sweet.
Which is supposedly one of the best Air Force museums in the world. And we'll all check that out. Then we're going to spend the night there, and then we'll fly back the next day. So it's going to be really fun.
Yeah. And Kerry conceived this idea, so the Queen Air is going to be rigged up with cameras, just like when Kerry had dangerous flights, so we got the airplane rigged up for that, and we'll do another live stream. But this sort of technology to do the live stream was kind of a last minute thing, and so today we're doing the testing. Tomorrow we'll do some testing. Now we've got a hub that seems to be working okay. Comment if there's stutters or there's you know, any kind of issues with the video quality. That's the purpose of today. And I'm going to quit yakking about this because just want you to look at the video tomorrow when we go live again. We'll be out at the airplane and we'll do a little bit more talking, but we wanted to just check the equipment out today. And so I think when I hit this little button, I think we're not going to be live anymore. But one last thing, this is going to be on a YouTube. So if you don't subscribe, Kerry, tell them about your channel. About
okay.
Just tell the folks about
yeah,
it.
Yeah, I've got a channel. It's got a really unique name. It's Kerry McCauley. Very, very clever. It's primarily devoted to aviation and skydiving, mostly aviation. It's all about flying stories, about the times that I've been flying around the world in small airplanes as a ferry pilot, plus a lot of stories of friends of mine, one of which was Chris Cruz,
yeah, Chris,
our
yeah.
good Army buddy of ours who's been in two helicopter crashes. One of that I just posted a week ago was an amazing crash. It was in an out of control helicopter for a minute and a half, and
can
thought
you imagine?
He was gonna die the entire time.
Yeah,
and listening to his story, everybody's just loved it. It's got tons of views, and people are just blown away by his story. So go check that out. But you know, this is gonna be on my channel. It'll be on Lee's channel as well, and I think you guys are gonna be really amazed at what it's like to be in an airplane watching the shadow of the eclipse come up from behind us and engulf us.
Yeah, we'll be in the dark and still be able to see the horizon that's light
yeah,
outside.
A friend of mine did this last time, and he said when he was in his plane, it looked like a sunset 360
yeah,
degrees
yeah,
around the plane.
Yeah.
So this is going to be pretty
badass.
Awesome.
That's badass. So again, so the technology that we're checking out this weekend has to do with the live stream. If we're unable to live stream, we're going to take it up until altitude cuts us off or prevents us from transmitting. But the plan is when we land on the ground, we're going to upload this stuff right away. And then on our channel, so watch Kerry's channel and my channel, Lee Wolfgram's Colonel channel. And we're going to take that the cameras that are actually mounted, edit that, put it to music, make some several fun videos out of that as well. So be sure to subscribe, because I'm not sure whether if you don't subscribe, it's going to allow you to see it, because we're live streaming on YouTube. This is a Facebook sort of introduction, but be sure to check out our channels and subscribe. With that, I'm going to hit the stop button, and I'll see you tomorrow, buddy.